Blacker than the deepest night, more bitter than the fires of hell itself. That is coffee. Blacker than the deepest night, more bitter than the fires of hell itself. That is coffee. Blacker than the deepest night, more bitter than the fires of hell itself. That
here standeth the bird of Hermes, eating mine own wing, to keep myself tame.
What's going on, guys? Welcome into the coffee shop and welcome to the weekend. We made it again. Hope everyone's had themselves a great Friday. Coffee cup keeps wanting to stick to the hot plate. Well, after your complaining yesterday saying, Devin McRae 5 sacks. And seriously, you only downloaded it, what, yesterday? You gotta learn to take your time and enjoy the experience with the damn games. Alright. We are going to continue on with A Plague Tale: Innocence. Gonna try to finish this thing tonight. Let's get the soundboard up. Grabs my coffee cup back and trips Rough Rider.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
And
don't hurt me no more.
Madman, you're getting in that on that Bean self shout out combo now too, are ya? I'm surrounded.
Oh wait, you serious? Let me laugh even harder.
I think this one's supposedly the Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock. It's the bright color. Doesn't have the dots on it though. I think that is the Stinky Socks. You're meh, Rough Rider. Of course, before we go too far, I do need to thank a few people. Yazimoto with the follow as we came online. And also Auto Host from Little Lady. Much appreciated, and of course, hosts from Rough Rider, Hatter, and Madman. Alright, no. None there from Madman yet. Oh well. No worries.
Blacker than
there
the
it
deepest
is.
Night.
Shamed
more
him into it.
Than the fires of hell itself. That when I return, is coffee.
I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Oh, I got
yes,
it.
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going
so,
to
So, I gotta go through all
job.
This again to get to that
Neither
team.
Do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the people.
Right.
And this time I have to remember
authority
there
sucks.
Is my exit.
Has to be efficient.
Not
the room no point
up there.
Knives are sharpened, hammer, pliers, vibrant sword, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
If only Missy was here. No, I don't need her. Don't look! Don't look!
Huh? Wait, what's that?
Get up that ladder, kid.
Nothing to report.
Well, Hatter, at first I was thinking Realm, but then I figured we've been doing this most of the week. And I don't have a time limit of work the next day to stop me from finishing it. So I figured, why not? No, I'm just going for finish. Since when have I ever gone for 100%? Come on, you know better.
Oh, that's for the cage. Come on. Quick.
got discovered. I have that here for the PS4. Never really did.
Come back as soon as you have the keys.
Never really did get in. Never really did bother with it though.
When I return, I want everything.
You're only calling it Krapola, Rough Rider, because you probably weren't sure just what the heck you were doing.
All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready.
Well, yeah, it's first-person perspective.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get
again, Rough Rider,
authority,
you are meh.
Don't you
right then.
Efficient.
Not the room no woman has the skin of a real lady.
If only Missy was here.
Anyway.
No, I don't need her.
Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Oh, the rats! They're all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes.
Was
that? Hey.
Well, I didn't even see where he was. Come on now.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results. I told you
right
I have
then.
To be efficient.
Not the rune
no
woman has a shop of a real.
If only Missy was here.
So soft.
No, I don't need her.
The knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready.
Don't look!
With the captain around, the best double check.
Now,
this way, boy.
Sort things out
cards.
Here.
He
what's up, Noble?
Now he can say is hey-o. Shut the f*** up, Steve!
Lanterns. Oh, it works. Shoo.
Now. Grab that key.
Misha, I'm going to... My head! Stop shouting!
Now... clear my path back to the hole.
spy. I have to get them out of there. Maybe with the other lantern.
No. Okay, yeah, that's right. There's a grate there. Figures.
I did it. All by myself. Mommy, I did it.
Well done. Come quickly.
Why was I having so much trouble with this last night?
It's all right. Shh.
No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Tommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Nice. We can now control the rats. Ryder, you obviously have not been watching the stream very well. Get good is not usually one of my points.
But you answered it. Let's get going.
loose on the prisoners again. Come on, find this document and get out of here.
I'm not. We'll make him leave. Use the rats. Will they eat him? No, there aren't enough of them. Come on.
No!
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, ma'am. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift?
Yeah, you're going crazy. Yeah, there's nothing there she can do. All right. Like the length, so
I'll push them back.
Only until we can get through. Don't overdo it.
I'll try.
Noble pro tip. Don't accept Ryder's drinks.
State. How are we gonna deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Let's see. If we turn that light away from there, they'll come out. Then we'll have to control them. And maybe they can go down this way to attack him. Still too much light. And he is going to see us.
Rats, 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 rats
do to them?
They make them eat people's blood.
Really?
Yes, it's strange. I can feel the black rats, but not these ones.
I see. We need to find a way to get out of here.
Okay, Ryder. No worries.
You still all right, Hugo?
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired. That's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes.
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
Let's continue sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky snack. Oops. You were expected.
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula. And it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do.
Why do I feel by the end of this we're going to have the rats eat him? Or at least we'll see the rats eat him.
What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Kill her!
Stay away from your mother, boy!
Ah, too late. Took me a moment to sort things out as to remembering the controls, to be honest.
So, Beatrice, You are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula. And it has not yet finished with him. Which means, neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas. You cannot Lander, understand.
Hey, Darth Apes, thanks for the host.
Feel it as I do.
Hell itself.
Do you not, boy?
That is coffee.
We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Kill her!
The rat!
Say goodbye to your mother, boy! Attack! Kill her!
What do I do?
You can't stop her!
Just a child!
So all this time,
say something, Hugo. Can you?
They were making him, forcing him to use the power, and that will accelerate the.
He has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
It's Amicia.
How tiresome. But he's close now, and we have other pawns we can play.
Take her away.
Leave him alone. What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
Chapter 15, Remembrance. And we should be back to Alicia now. Once it loads, It does take a few moments to load up these levels. But after that, things go pretty smooth. There we go. Meanwhile, back at the castle. Oh, they found her.
Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
You go. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
I can't feel my fingers.
Okay.
And I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting? No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur? Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why. I'll go see Lucas. Poor kid has a little chest problem to solve.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
All right. And grab some stuffs. And reach the ramparts, as they say.
Oh, for the love of him. Why can't you just tell?
Which means we pretty much have to go back up the way we came, I think.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
Man.
You really like your ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, if you say so.
All right, that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
Ah, and there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Ha ha! Try it!
I intend to.
So, lesson learned. When trying to pick something, if all else fails, kick the shit out of it.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it.
You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle the guards.
And there we go. Ain't that everything lit? Stuttering.
Jesus Christ, what the hell was that?
Hey, Sporks, how you doing? Why the heck is my stream stuttering tonight? It was going smooth. The thing was running smooth yesterday, wasn't it? Is this another frickin' OBS thing, or... Feels like we got everything lit in position. No, it's not just your end, Submonkey. Something seems to be going on with the capture into OBS. And I have no idea what. Only thing I can think of maybe to do is stop the stream, reboot OBS, and give it another go. Possibly Submonkey. I do have a habit of adjusting my hat at time. Speaking of hats, did this thing turn? It's dimming. Must be time for a recharge. That's good to know. Yeah, Submonkey, I don't know if you noticed this hat has an LED display in there. Usually shows a lot brighter than that, but I think I got to charge the sucker. And what I'm doing is programming the latest new sub or resub to display on there. Yeah, I need to. Only thing is, both my USB ports on the front of the computer I think just about every port on my computer is used up, and it's a very short cable. I have had a USB splitter. I haven't used one in quite a while. Well, what we can do, move a couple of controllers. Unplug the charge cable for the Xbox controller. Plug this into the Xbox. And plug in. Very snug. There we go. Cool. It's got a battery charging symbol on it. That's how she put it, sub. So we'll put on the regular hat for the time being while that charges up. You missed some interesting times last night, sub. Further that way? There had been a couple of new quotes added last night. After all, there was all, of course, there is also this one from 30? Well, that's one. He's got a few in there. That's the one I was looking for, but you mentioned about her having things up the butt. Okay, so Anyway, the that British that harem bit came about due to talk about needing to jiggle on stream and so on. And, well, things just kind of went from there. Yes, her eyelid. They're gonna be her new Apple-based male escort service. And yeah, so far Slink has signed on, and well, she would maybe throw you in there too, but I think she's keeping you to herself. Just saying. Well, again, Sub Monkey, she's keeping you to herself, and she's just hiring on the other British lads to be hired out to others. You are her King Monkey, the Monkey King. Okay, so I've got more luminous now. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Now, I am still... not entirely sure what else we're supposed to be doing here. I thought we had things all... I guess we did miss the one. Hey, she is French. I'm descended from the Scots.
Something wrong?
Impossible.
That is a lot of rats. And apparently they're not afraid of flames anymore.
Overflowed. That's never happened before.
Shit, I've never seen so many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side.
Oh, game.
No, quick. Ah, he demolished the ladder. I have to get to the one on the rampart.
Holy shit. I thought you said this place was a trap.
Yeah, it used to be. Good. This is not good. I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
Oh, I didn't even see them coming at me. Damn well better. Oh. Oh. God damn it. They just snuck up again.
The other one to you.
Please hurry.
Amicia. More swarms of rats. Don't worry. I'll get you out of there.
He'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
Oh, shit. No. Not the ladder, woman.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? I tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But
shit.
They know what they're doing.
I've only seen this once before. At home. At the domain.
That's it. Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. It's all right. Come on, let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right, if the rats have got in.
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Yeah,
right?
Like going in
no,
here is going to help
going
considering
Arthur,
they can burrow in from underground.
We have to get out of here.
The castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go and do what has
to be
we're
making
done.
Progress, Hugh. Here, Hatter. We're into cutscene here. We got.
Come on.
The rats! He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through. No, no!
Well, guess we're captured again.
Get to work.
Hugo!
Kill her, or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Alrighty, so.
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him!
God damn it. The problem with backing away, you can't see where you're going. Ran right up against the brazier.
Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Okay. I keep backing up into things that...
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have
her. Just keep holding back and...
He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the macula.
What? No!
I have a feeling Hugo will eventually...
through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Okay, that works too.
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo! I was trying to protect you!
You are young.
There are frame drops tonight, Hatter. I don't know what the hell is going on to cause this. This was not happening last night. I don't think it's not Mixer, Rough Rider, because it is showing right on my OBS as well with the frame dropping. Oh yeah, the camera's fine, it's just the capture.
I have all the time in the world. The cold. Stay there.
Hugo, he mustn't see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm. As you will soon find out.
Oh. Ryder, to be honest, clubs aren't really much of a thing anymore.
Your hearts. I can hear. hear them beating, full of fear.
Hugo, he must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
Not my blade.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
Where are you, Ed? At last.
Well, okay.
All right. You want to play? Let's play on equal terms.
The rats, Amicia. He killed them all.
We'll free more of them.
God damn it, why did I stop running? Again,
I shall bring hell to you.
No, he got them all.
They have to
supposed to put his flame out? From behind? Ryder, just use the damn Discord and judge for yourself. Really. If you use the Discord, you wouldn't have to keep asking things like if I'm streaming the next day or what I'm streaming. What? Crap. Oh, damn it, he's so close to me. Got him.
Alicia! Arthur! No! Arthur! I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Millie,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Millie. You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look.
Moozapan, how's it going?
I do know we're getting
Welcome
killed.
Back.
One by one, they got my brother, your father, yours. There's nothing left.
No,
nothing.
All right.
She's right.
Amicia, this is crazy.
Five of us against. Against her now?
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
Well, sport.
So let's go.
If
to the death.
Ryder is going to be a dirt. And not go look for himself. Maybe we should quickly pull up the Discord and he can look at the picture himself, eh? What do you think? Seeing as Ryder's too damn lazy? What? Sporks, your picture is perfectly stream safe. But yeah, Ryder, you really should work for this. It's worth the effort. Let's do it this way. Thank you, Muzapan. And also apologies for the stuttering of the gameplay. We'll honestly, I have no clue why it's doing myself. As you can see, no frame jitters.
But
so it seems to be something
her?
With the screen capture itself.
To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats.
It's
invincible.
Roderick, he's
possible, but thing is, Madman, yesterday, there was no stutter. It's got nothing to do with an Xbox update, Rough Rider. Any rate. Rough Rider. This is what you could have seen if you actually manned up and used Discord once in a while to come into my server. Hey. This is what you missed out on your private viewing. Anyway. You may help by not perving.
Oh shit! What's the matter? Melly, calm down. Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Gather up all the stuff. And let's... All this. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough stuff for those. I need more rocks. No worries, Ruff. No worries. How many times we gotta tell you these things? Don't worry about missing a stream once in a while. Life happens. It comes first. Here I can gather before we
fall. It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
Which means we better go. No, we can't.
operation up close.
The important thing is that the Grand Inquisitor can't rid of the bite.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
They won't come out as long as there's light.
Oh, Sporks, you do not need to put on pants. Just saying. Giggity. Food stamp, thanks for the host.
Better than the fires of hell itself. That is coffee.
Yep, they don't affect us now.
Watch out, guards.
JTV, thanks for the host.
Fires of hell itself. That.
Excellent.
What? Well, well.
Okay, nice food stamp, nice. Ryder, he's nowhere near Amsterdam. Climb the fuck down.
Watch out, guards.
Sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Oh.
Yes.
That takes care of him. Mind you, now I have zero rocks. over here, you fool. Alrighty, Moosapant, you have yourself a great evening. And be... Random Rough Rider. Random. Pardon me, guys. I'm a crew. Rock. Okay, we got that guy with the torch. This is very tricky. Meh, Ryder steals everything, Sporks. You know this. yes, food stamp. I am planning on playing the game to the end. And should actually be able to finish it tonight. Have played it the past few days. I started it on Friday, this past Friday. And then this past Wednesday and Thursday. Not decided yet, Ruff. I do have some things I maybe should get done, stream related, and might need to do some grocery shopping, you know. Let's see, that guy up there does not have a helmet, does he? No, he's one of those hooded archers. Alright. There's no moose on Prince Edward Island, food stamp. Out of range, of course. God, the detection on these guys is like... Ugh. Right, that's him taken out. I am now out of rocks. We should now be able to eventually have our buddy Neckbreaker take care of things.
That definitely looks like there's something.
This is fun being able to control the rats, you know? Just make them go eat people. Not eat the knights, that is.
blacker than the deepest
Waggy,
night.
Thanks for the host.
More bitter than the fires of hell itself. That is coffee.
They can't.
You're going to pay.
They don't want to listen to me.
Got you.
I'll die.
I thought it. Let go of
They're
me.
Not paying attention to me.
Shh. It's just.
Damn it.
No.
Well, I did that wrong.
Mixed the kid's blood with his
guards. Why need you?
I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Oh, how convenient. Rats. Let's.
Somebody
Where did
here.
That come from?
Again, that was done wrong. Alrighty, Sporks. Have yourself a good time.
Vitalis mixed the kid's blood with his
guards. Why did you?
I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps. The end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Just trying to tell the guy holding the torch, he doesn't have a helmet on, does he? Or does he? Yes, he does. Okay, no helmet.
Is everything all right?
Not a scratch.
He's got a flesh wound. Okay, we've seen you bash wooden doors down. Have at it with a gate.
Roderick, you're up.
All right.
Oh, madman.
Come on through.
Don't you know, if it was put on the internet, it must be true. Otherwise, they wouldn't allow it.
Look out.
Well, they're usually pretty reliable sights, Rough Rider.
The rats, they want to come out.
Here,
friend. All right.
Amicia, you're alive. Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Locked.
I'll break it down.
Go for it, big boy.
You swine. You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roger, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Out of rocks. So, yeah, a Rough Rider. As Madman said, that typhoid thing, that was in the past. Maybe somebody put a new comment on it.
Blacker.
Hey, Vampy, thanks for the host.
More bitter than the fires of hell itself. That is coffee.
Okay.
Locked.
I'll break it down. You swine. You see?
The moon will swallow the sun, and it will never rise again.
We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Okay, I've got three rocks. Ooh. Let's see how to handle this. It's DSL. You may as well. First things first, they're gonna stay looking that way. I want to take out his light. Why? Rough Rider. You realize that is how the NWO ruined WCW. By getting too big.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
Yeah. Virgil.
You swine. You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roger, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
So how the hell
find who's responsible for this
to handle it? Okay, well, that guy there holding the torch. No helmet on him, so we could just take him out with the slingshot. Enjoy that lurk, Vampy. One down, three to go. Now, if I take out his light while he's there... Yeah. Alright, so taking out his light is not necessarily the way to go just yet.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine. You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roger, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Okay. There's another... swarm over there we can use. Take him out. That's what he let you think, food stamp. Need to leave him for last and try to do the sneak attack. How you doing, Tag? Okay. I was hearing a noise. I know what it is now. Neighbors are along and they brought their dog. Food stamp. He's still macho, air quotes, macho, in the wrestling. He's just switched his mixer name back to Rough Rider.
Ah, locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah, you swine. You see?
Stickle as actually a more apt description is squirrel. He never came up there before. Okay. Rider. That's idle, not idol. IDLE.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah, you swine. You see?
And actually, let's restart from the checkpoint because. I need to gather up the stuffs. Before those guards come along. have them here. Yeah, let's put that out. Let's put that. Oh, yeah. Little lady, thank you once again for that auto host. Let's see. What? That up about as good as it can be.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Oh, and being time.
No more.
Dwaggy. Dwaggy, dwaggy, dwaggy. Just had those sparks burning a hole in your pocket, did ya? Butter popcorn or rotten egg? The butter popcorn. Okay, I think we've got things about as ready. Oh, hang on. More stuff to gather. Alright, that's a pot. I've already got a pot. Oh, there's more rock. That's what I need. And what's shining over there? The leather, all right. And fabric. All right. No problem, Brighter.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
We'll probably see you in less than an hour, knowing you, and this time of night.
You see?
Hugo, no time. Practice your spinneroonie.
Have fun.
Snack time. Snack time number two. God damn it. I hit his head and not the torch. Really? Why did it target his head with that stuff and not his damn torch? Very convenient being able to run around without having to worry about the rats eating you now.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Wrong button. Heavy armor guy is gonna have to get choked out by Roderick. Well, first things first. Target his torch. If his alert level goes down enough. There we go. Walk back to your position. Thank you. he lit up his thing again. What? How did he? I thought I put that out. This is not easy to sort out the order.
No, it's mine!
Give me your belt!
No, it's my belt!
Give it to me! Quick left!
Great job on winning that second belt, Connor! How does this all feel to you?
It's not enough, Joe Rogan! Give me your belt!
What?
Give me your belt!
What are you doing, Connor? Connor, stop it! Connor, stop it! Stop it! No! Connor! No means no!
Fuck you! Give me it! Quick left!
That's pretty much how Ryder was when he got the Mixer Prediction Belt. Fuck you, give me it, quick left. Doing pretty good, Hatter. Just run into a little frustrating bit right now. Oh, wait, more than halfway through, Hatter. We're currently on chapter 15 of 17. Okay. 14th century France. And it started off while she was off on a little expedition with her father, with some hunting. There, he was a king, just so you know. During that hunt, her dog was eaten by some of those rats, which leading into learning more about their family. Because it turns out their family, their bloodline, has this kind of curse or something. And Hugo here, her little brother, carried it in her blood, in his blood. And was basically, he was able to hear these infected rats, and there's also this Grand Inquisitor who is wanting to make use of this for himself, who, well, he says to change the world. Of course, by change he means take over. Anyway, now, he has progressed a bit, as now he can control the rats, and at times we can have them eat the guards and so on, as long as we can take care of things like some lights. Now, for her, her combat is pretty much limited to her sling and these different chemical compositions she can make to do things like put out the fire, ignite things. We can just, like, we have ignifer, like embers, extinguishes fires, a sleep potion, their bright light to kill the rats, which we don't want to do now. They're controlling the rats right there. We can carry one pot for misdirecting the guards. odorous, which attracts rats to a certain spot. We have this stuff, which when you hit enemies with helmets on the head, it'll basically burn through and make them take it off, which then leaves them vulnerable to a rock to the head. And I did gather everything, didn't I? May not be nice, but it's effective.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Anyway, this is where I'm stuck right now. We've got these four guards in the area. We've got the two guys with the regular torches, with no helmet, so a few different ways to take them out. The real problem is the big bruiser here. If we can... Of course, if maybe we can arrange things, we might be able to get Roderick here to choke the bitch out. And we've got that guy with the helmet on. Alright. First things first. We've got this guy right over here. Go. Next time, boys. Well. Fortunately, AKs were not invented in 14th century France. So I think, no cares. That's him taken care of. Fires of hell itself. That and these two, none the wiser. Cool. And auto host from Drunk on Shadows, much appreciated. Now, if we down here. No, we can't get the prompt to have him take that out. Okay. Still on rock. Good.
What was that? Came from over there.
Oh, God damn it. Why did you have to move?
You did it! You got to tell you alright?
Yes, I
There we go. Sorted it out.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right? Right. This time, it's going to work.
Shit.
Some plan!
No, Micio! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Take care of it.
Yeah.
Alone.
That one's for you.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Good job.
See, Roderick comes in handy for a few different things.
Trust me.
Taking out doors, guards. Well, that wasn't very long away there, Rough Rider. Welcome back. That was decidedly less than an hour. Just saying. Cool. And what did he say about that? Or she? You can say, well, not your fault you died because you didn't take what I prescribed you. Oh, come on, I hit him in the head. Rough Rider, dude, we have never once, I think, seen you in a state of non-confusion. Just putting that out there.
This must be the exit.
Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Yeah, more confused than usual, I can understand. Yeah, maybe he just needs to lower the dose.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Watch out.
You want to go, then Alicia.
Why?
What do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking.
Okay. So taking him out when he comes over here doesn't. Help much. Two down, one to go.
To the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Okay, so we've got three archers. That is where the Grand Inquisitor is, along with their mother. So they need to get in, defeat him, save Mummy. Actually, Ryder, the Grand Inquisitor, is the heretic, because everything that he's doing, the church does not approve.
Protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
To the heart, and you're to blame.
The cart. Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother.
Alrighty, Hatter.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
Alright. Alright, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Come on.
Amicia, they hit him.
Nobody's played it yet, Hatter. Nobody has got it yet, as far as I know. After all, it is a fragmented legendary. I got fragmented it, or at least it's less... Doesn't show up as often as the other legendaries. Nothing else to gather up here, was there? No. Oh, wait a sec. Workbench. Equipment. Again, I was just trying to remember what I did for it. Let me just pull it up here for a sec. Third type. Yeah, no, it's just a limited edition card and... I set it up to be less frequent than the other legendaries. Any of these upgrades will really help me, but well, we can hold
this
more stuff.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Soldiers ahead!
Amicia! All yours!
Oh, for fuck's sake. That last guy always gets me, either as I get him or just before. Alright, so I still have my upgrades.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Hey, I'm gonna try a little something here.
I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
I heard him say the soldiers ahead did not know they were charging right at me. Didn't even see him.
The cart, Roderick, if we push
maybe we can just ignore the archers altogether, stay behind the cart and watch for the guard.
Hey,
leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Yeah, Roderick, fine. He's got that door blocking the view. I was making progress. Then that archer delayed me with the other archers and
the cart, Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give
us a great night, Tag.
We will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Right.
Soldiers ahead.
Amicia, they're all yours.
Trying to take out some of those archers too. So they're less of a pain.
The
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it.
I recall from other people playing this, I think this was kind of a
stay back with your brother.
Sticking point to get through this well.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
The archers all
the cart,
together.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
I guess we do need to just ignore the archers. There was a third one that runs from there. I was ready for the guys coming from behind. Hirosan893, thanks for that follow and welcome into the coffee shop. Still charging. Alright. I've got no idea how long this takes to charge. No, Brian, you can't. You don't have that option. There, you have to stay, you have to protect yourself from their arrows with the cart while taking out the guards that are going to be charging at you.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey, it'd
be so much easier if he could call on the rats in this area.
Stay back with your brother.
Then we just
I'm
have
pushing.
Them eat the guards.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for
and
guards.
Yes, you heard that right.
Right,
he can control the rats.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Bugger off. I was behind the damn cart. Cheap shot.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Big guy trying to be all tough and crack as the grill.
Yours.
There we go.
Don't worry!
Right. Good to know. Two more come running up behind you. I guess we gotta keep ignoring the archers.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the port,
while keeping out of their line of fire,
Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey.
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help.
And apologies about the frame rate. Honestly, no idea what's happening there.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Honestly, have to wonder if it might be the Evermedia. Which case? Bear with me for a sec. I'm gonna try a little something. Do a little deactivate. And reactivate. Kind of refresh it. No, Ryder Hatter, not game over. I'm just trying a little on-the-fly troubleshooting of the frame rate. No, I did not, Ruff. Well, what do you know? That did it.
Amicia, they're all yours.
I had to refresh the Evermedia. Hey, at least we know what to do now for future. Targeting those two guards and not really keeping up with the cart. Ooh. We will get this right eventually.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the port, Callis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey.
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother.
I really must...
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help,
charge up the silly cat.
Alright. Alright, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
It's been plugged into the Xbox for a couple of hours. Really, madman, what's going on there? That was supposed to be one of their main event matches, I thought. Not good. Now we can get leaf gather the spring. Oh, is Pac going to actually wrestle it this time? Or is he going to frickin' back out because he doesn't want to look weak being the one of the Dragon Gate champions? I mean, come on. He's backed out the last couple of times because of that exact reason.
The cart, Roderick.
He takes that title very seriously, and he does not want to look weak or lose a match to make him look like he could lose the belt.
If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Kedrick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
And the wrestling talk makes Hatter run away.
Soldiers! Soldiers ahead!
Amicia, they're all yours!
And they will!
Yeah. Tell him that.
We eat chickens!
Bastards!
Amicia, they hit him!
Roderick, leave the cart, please!
Amicia, they're behind us!
Bastards! You bastards!
Reach the stairs! Come quick!
Come on, keep it up! We're almost there! That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
Oh, yeah. Well,
we're here.
Come on!
He didn't take the arrow to the knee, at least.
Oh, my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
Yeah, it only took about 20 tries. But, hey. I've never claimed any skill or MLG ability during these streams. And I think this is where we say goodbye to Roderick. Called it.
I'm sorry.
JTV with the auto host. Thank you very much.
I'm sorry.
Sid! Hugo, come on.
I'm gonna miss having him around, though. He was very handy for stealth killing guards and busting down doors.
Roderick and Arthur sacrifice themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Patrick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards. Melly, we've got no chance without your brother, Alicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
All right. No, not in range. Oh yeah, I need more rocks anyway. For Hatter's question about what we call those guys, rat food. I gather up all the stuffs. Boost up our ammunition bag. Yeah.
Well, that looks a lot better.
What the hell? Why? It was targeting the lamp. Why did it not hit the lamp?
We're here. The cathedral. Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
And another auto host from Little Lady. Thank you very much for that.
Oh,
Well, the guy with the fork. Or we can take out. Well, locked into that. I need more rocks and stuffs. So, gathering time.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Friends.
Inside.
That was easier than expected.
Some family.
Millie!
Would have liked to have gathered up the rest of those
Help
rocks
me.
Out there
no
and
one
stuff.
Else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me. We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well, well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten. Taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! Hey! I saw it! Come on!
Oh, that's why the white rat. No. Right. Note to self, do not step too close.
It's our only chance!
of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
This is working right. He can advance a little bit each time. Stick with one at a time.
Rise up and fight, mother! You have come to challenge.
What the? He's getting them to regroup. They're not stopping. The light isn't stopping them.
I can do it.
Really? Go on, you go. It's our only chance. Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop Theokot yourself, son! You have abandoned your followers! Slaughtered innocent people!
The old world must die! But a new one to be born. That is why the rats devour it.
You know nothing, but the Maxia knows everything about you. It's playing with you.
Listen to him. The Maxia is in your blood. It shall freeze your heart. The world you are about to create is a world of chaos. Give us back our mother!
He's coming, Mommy!
Stop this! No! No!
going to get you out of there.
Ah!
We'll take care of it.
Convenient.
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power, the gift of self. I am unity. I am the blood of blood that connects all people.
Get back. Stay with Hugo.
Die. Become one again.
They say hold RT to sprint. Sprint where, damn it? They don't exactly give you too big of a hint.
Die! Become one again!
So... yeah.
Die! Become one with them!
I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to do here. They give a prompt to sprint. But I've got no idea where the hell to sprint to.
Die! Become one with them!
Come from. I didn't even see that particular pillar.
Die! Become one again! All of angels will descend on the old. We shall be as one. Soon they will join us. That's it.
All right. Carry on up to the side.
And my servant shall rise towards the firmament.
But he would have shot at me more over that way. Yes, Rough Rider, final form. I was moving to dodge, just wasn't fast enough.
I'm wrong with him!
Now we've got it. Okay, I'm guessing we're going with the power of three here with this sort of thing.
The crucible where everything unites. You cannot kill. They sublimated.
I wanted to bring up my extinguisher, and it stayed on the rock. Great, phase one again.
Die! Become one again!
And my servant shall rise towards the firmament!
my followers. Return to your master. No!
My
angel!
Alicia!
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! With this blood, incertitude, and peace! Renewal!
Yeah. Okay.
I know you're hungry.
Stop it! Stop!
Soon you shall eat!
Oh no! You have to put out the light!
That's it!
Oh, I killed that.
Oh, good angel!
No,
Venetia!
Did not see that. Got him.
Hugo! Calm down. It's over.
Hello. Hugo's markings are gone. That was a very disturbing look he was getting from Hugo, wasn't it? Anywho, we did it. We done beats the game. And that was a very good game. If you like your stealth and strategy. Lord and usual for me. Anyway, we'll let the credits roll. These people deserve the accolades. They These people did a hell of a job. If you haven't, after seeing me play it myself, if you want to maybe give it a try, do it with less deaths than I did. Low bar, I know. I do have it set up on my direct buy over there above the chat. It is $49.99. Well worth. To be honest, if wanting a score on it, I'd give it a 9. Out of the 10s. No. I'm not either. But, yeah, had to give it a shot. Chapter 17, For Each Other. Now, do I actually have to do anything here, or is it pretty much cutscene? I guess I'll have to do some walking and whatnot. Yeah, only 8:38 yet. Three days later.
All right, let's go.
Have we got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well... You've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
Oh, Amicia, look!
The rats are gone for good.
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia. Yes.
Last one is where?
Hey, you know how to do it. You want an apple. And all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the third day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. All right, but we can't stay long.
The young boy.
No, no, boy, you just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. But we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fur.
Your head. Don't be looking at my butt.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. One, two,
three!
Hey! I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
That's what you think.
All right. You won.
Yes, 20 apples.
He's gonna have such a bellyache after. Assuming she ever pays up to the 20 apples.
Hawthorne, all of it. Let's go. Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Hey, Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Yeah.
Lucas!
Hey!
A little too happy of an ending.
Me.
I think.
Hey,
still. Well, yeah. The Inquisitor is dead. The Black Plague is ended. Mother is rescued. They're riding off, gonna start rebuilding their thing. No, well, I don't know if would the church necessarily be after them, because after all, the Inquisitor was being a heretic. Anyway. Some of the dev team had some babies while they were making this. Literally. Well, Hatter, as Madman says, if the church has a thing for them, maybe that's where they'll go with the second plague tale. Yeah, this guy was more of a rogue faction of the church. So there's probably still some of his believers there. That would be looking to avenge, at a guess. And I do like this music. It fits very nicely. Pardon me. A 3 a.m. wake up call, catching up a little bit. Hard to say what they might come up with. Maybe he'll somehow still have the ability to control rats or something like that. I don't know. We'll have to wait a couple of years for them to sort that out. Thanks, Noble. Eric Albrum was busy. He had 6 different voices in this thing. Robin Broche with 4. Yeah, well, that's true. They took care of the one that's in France. There's still other countries they could go to. Cap performances, a proofreader. Powered by Wise. Yeah, this really flew under a lot of radars. Definitely worth the play. Now, if we choose continue, I guess we'll just be at that chapter 17 again, won't we? Anyway, I think we are actually going to call it a stream there. I was thinking at first maybe slip into some realm, but I'm tired. It's been a long day. That might be an idea too. So, thanks everyone for hanging around through the evening for this. Also, especially need to thank everybody that hosted. Also, Shiro-san and Yazimoto for the follows. And, well, let's see, just trying to think what else there. Yeah, anybody that spent the spark through the evening, maybe we should possibly be able to hit that booster after all. Or at least get an extra 5% on those embers that Lebo has been shipping. Every little bit helps. And of course, anybody that's watching, if you haven't followed yet, please consider hitting that button. And if you are a follower, but haven't yet subscribed, you might want to consider that as well. We have all these different perks scrolling over here. Okay, but one perk that's not there is me putting your name on my new LED hat. That's all unplug this thing. Welcome back, Power Alex. You're just in time for the end of the stream. Long time no see. And let's turn this thing off for a sec. Oh yeah, there we go. So, yep. Subscribers, their latest new sub or resub, get their name showing up on this hat, which I'll be normally wearing. Oh, I think it's a nice hat. Thing off, so save that battery power for next time. And of course, we've got the other sponsors too, such as my Stream Loot Partnership, Humble Bundle Partnership. Loots are always a thing for tipping, for free tipping during the stream, and you get this little message on stream. They're affiliate with Vertigear, this gaming chair I'm using. And also, recently became a part of Bottle Spark, which gives me a choice of all sorts of different affiliates. And by going there, you can see the ones I have signed up for, and by making purchases through the links there, provides a little kickback to the stream. Anyway, I'll host someone to sort out tonight. Tomorrow, I might do an extra stream, hard to say for sure. Might just be the single stream at 4 Eastern doing CCW. When I do decide, I will be posting it in my Discord as well as the social medias. So throw follows and likes in all those spots. There, go. Alone in the dark. There's a... I dimly remember that game. And hopefully, too, there'll be some update on that Polymega system that I ordered. At last word, they're still waiting on chips from Intel. Once they have those, they'll be able to get the manufacturing underway and start shipping out systems. Currently, they're looking at sometime in the fall for that. Anyway, see us all tomorrow. Have a great weekend. Watch out for the rats. Till next time, Coffee Shop closed.